Oh no, another the Angel Force. That's what we're playing.
By order of the Grand Council of Haven City, for heinous acts and crimes against the people, you are hereby banished to the wasteland for life.
This is a death sentence, Vigor. There must be another way.
Your protest was overruled. This dark eco-freak is dangerous. Now drop the cargo!
This is an outrage! I am outraged beyond words! Although I do have something to say. Not everyone agrees with this ridiculous decree.
Yeah, we want a recount.
Oh, I see you wish to join him.
Actually, we are not that outraged. Farewell, Jack. Stay out of the sun. Drink lots of water, if you can find it.
Jack?
Go back to the city, Dax.
I'm sorry. The council is too powerful. There was nothing
I know.
You just stay alive, you hear me? That's an order. Someone will find you, I promise.
Hey, man, I'm taking.
Have mercy on you.
Daxter!
Don't thank me. I'm only here because you wouldn't last a second without me. Okay, tough guy. You got us into this mess. Now you gotta get us out.
Ah, what a team we'll make.
Let's just get moving. But which way?
That way!
That way!
Oh, and I suppose you know where you're going, huh?
Better than you do, bent beak.
Let's just move.
Yes, I have a beak.
This was all your stupid idea.
No, it was yours. Only a bird brain could have thought this one up. Let's go with him. We'll help together. You mean we'll die together?
I can't believe the city hates us.
We saved those lowlifes.
Jack, the city's divided. Reports say new Crimson Death bots are holding a vital section of the industrial area. My men are getting their asses kicked. The KG have a new leader. We're trying to find out who it is.
I'm afraid I've got more bad news. A large group of surviving metalheads have concentrated in another section of the city.
But we destroyed Kor.
It appears the strongest metalheads have survived. The battle for the city has just begun.
The people are blaming you, Jack.
Right. Good plan, Jack. Would be nice. Just a teensy little rest.
Ah, this bird is overcooked.
The bells.
Report!
It's bad. The city's become a battlefield. Mechanized death bots have taken the industrial section. And the surviving metalheads have expanded their hold on the west side. We're losing ground on all fronts.
The council's meeting tonight in emergency session. Rumblings about you, Jack. It doesn't look good. They think your friendship with Crew helped the metalheads get into the city.
You don't believe that, do you?
What's in the past is done. Right now, metalheads are assaulting the palace. They're looking for something, and I have no idea.
Looks like we found some live ones. Barely. Here's the beacon we were picking up. Who gave you this? We'll take them with us. Let's move. I smell a storm coming.
Yeah.
Ladies and sinners, welcome to Jack 3. I am your host, Sinji. With me, Ray All Day.
What's up, guys?
And was the parrot monkey really necessary to join?
Yeah, well, it's not like he'd be with us the whole time, but...
Was it necessary? Couldn't we have just left him?
Pecker.
Is that what he's called?
Yes.
No, so that's Nick.
His mother was a cruel woman. As he said when we was first introduced.
Well, okay, but like, he's obviously a monkey and a parrot. What do you call that?
Oh, wow. They really cut his hair.
I love water. Oh, yes. It's so good.
Desert Dad. Well, you've come back from the dead, have you? And my monks were ready to pray for you. I am Deimos, king of Spargus.
Spargus? Wait, nobody lives outside Haven's walls. Not a whole city.
Ah, yes. We are the Forgotten Ones. Haven City's refuse, thrown out and left to die, just as you were. But now that you have been saved, your life belongs to the people of Spargus, and we will use it well, if it's actually worth anything.
Hey, that sounds like a bad deal.
You are in no position to deal. Out here, everything is either useful or dead weight. Prove yourselves worthy, or the desert will be your grave.
You need to work on making a better first impression.
In the unforgiving wasteland, we value strength and survival above all. We will see where you stand soon enough. Complete your training, then enter the arena. Just the bravest crawl out and are allowed to stay in Spargus. It's quite simple, really.
What happens to the ones that don't crawl out?
Then it will be as if we never found you.
I was afraid of that.
Hail, all citizens of Spargus!
Wait, the precursors are old.
Welcome to the Arena of Death, where we get to watch other people wet themselves in fear. These halls will once again test two newcomers, each fighting to prove their worth to stay among us. Let's hear it for Jack and his obnoxious talking animal!
What makes the bird so fucking special? What?
Becker, there you are. Where were you? Deimos says I am to be his new counselor. He says my wisdom will serve him well. Oh yeah, and Deimos also says that you two are likely to die in the arena today. And he hopes your death is very,
Will you stop that? Deimos can talk for himself.
He is right. You will most likely die. And yes, Pecker is my new advisor.
Unlike you, some people appreciate my talents. It beats working for a living. I saw a few of the fights earlier. Ooh, not a pretty sight.
Why, you little...
Let the games begin!
I don't like Becker. This piece of shit. You get a gun? Right off the bat? Gun? Weapon? Something?
You must collect all the
How was that, Observer?
I just love how, like, Jack's look in Jack 3 is kind of a blend of his first and second game looks.
He looks Spartan-like.
Well, this place is Spartan.
You must roll sometimes, Jack!
Everybody has armor that has like precursor stuff.
You must bend to adapt. Try speaking. We'll make high enough to jump in the air. You can get a higher jump by thumb.
Oh, I'm not doing that. I thought almost anything can be cleared with a freaking double jump.
For often jumps, you must throw into the jump.
Well, this one
Wait, where'd the other one go?
You can burn this by using
Oh, you
have
to collect them.
Now.
I didn't notice the
Well, this one's having the most frame rate issues out of all the other ones. And the camera went back to the opposite left-right for the... camera, so now I have to change it because Jack 2 was already like the other way. Like, what the heck? Can I change it? No,
game options, graphic.
Yeah, you can't just switch up on me again after you switched it for Jack 2. What's wrong with y'all?
Last one! And now a fight, apparently.
You can skip this whole section. This game has a lot of good skips, too.
I hate old people. Hey, look, a precursor.
I jumped the complete wrong way.
The candidates have won the challenge.
That's right! We bid! You haven't forgotten what I taught you, Jack.
Anyone can make a few measly jumps. Now let's see how you rate against the living. Readjust the matter formers. Prepare the arena for full combat.
Prepare the arena for full combat.
I just said that.
I know, I was just adding, you know, how you do the thing with the... Anyway, prepare the warriors.
You mean we have to fight against actual people? With actual weapons? Who actually will hurt us?
Fine, bring them on.
All right, that's it. I want to be on his shoulder.
I mean, Daxter. Are you not used to this?
All the stuff we face already.
I thought he was gonna be like sarcastic about it or something. No, he was genuinely concerned. What the hell? I guess that's the hint. Like, hey, get on there.
You see the nachos cheese start flowing?
Oh, they're fighting each other too. This is a battle royale. This is the Royal Rumble. What is that? What is it?
It's something. Ryuki!
Suryuken!
Alright, whatever.
Respect the plaza!
All these guns are gonna get some really cool upgrades.
That's different.
Actually, that's the one thing I like about Jack 3 as opposed to Jack 2. Oh, I'm out of hammer. I'm not sure. I don't know, maybe it wasn't like scheduled to release, because all I kept saying was like, no God of War, and I'm like, what?
Maybe they showed something they didn't want to show. Because I saw it on the same page that I saw Horizon Zero Dawn. There.
Transforms. No, it's not. It forces you to transform into Dark Jack. Jack is a little more swole in this game, too. It's kind of cool.
Wait, but why did I think you
to show Argus or Seb, whatever the hell his name is, Damas, dumbass.
You're still transforming.
Yeah. Damas, whatever the hell you want to say his name is, Damas. He looks cooler as Dark Jack in this game, though.
Something you're not telling us, Animal Man.
He has been touched with dark eagle, my liege.
Our boy here gets all mean and nasty when you piss him off.
So don't piss him off.
Word to the wise.
Ah, then he is dangerous, and that could be useful. Your bravery has earned you your first battle amulet. If you are victorious in 2 more arena fights, you will earn your citizenship to Spargus. Here is a gate pass to allow free passage in and out of the city. But beware. There is no true refuge outside our walls.
That is very true.
Is less kind than I. And for your victory, a gun mod is your prize.
Oh yeah, now we're talking. Hey, what do I get? Nothing, as usual.
What do you need a mod for? You don't have a gun.
Oh yeah.
All right, so. We're halfway to where we were on our weapons before.
Yeah. We get a lot of weapons in this game. Well, not new weapons or nothing, but... Yeah, a lot of upgrades.
There was a precursor orb in the pack. Oh my god. How many are in this game?
200.
They're everywhere now. Or anywhere, I should say. That's not gonna work out.
Hoverboard!
They stole it from me.
Those were some sweet moves in the arena, boy. But a little more choke, and you would have popped, eh?
You talking to me?
Yeah! You talking to him?
No. I'm conversing with me sweet departed mom. Of course you, you boarhead. You two are from the Big Smoke, eh?
Who's asking?
The guy who runs this place. That's who. Cleaver's the name. You blokes stick with me, and I'll take care of you. In fact, I've got a job for you right now. Ride me Leaper Lizard here and catch a few of those little buggers that have been raiding me storerooms. Snag me 6 of them puppies, and I'll let you drive one of me racing vehicles. That is, if Paymus ever lets you leave the city.
I think we can handle that.
No! I hate riding animals! They make me chafe.
What is with everyone's constant desire to, like, just give someone maybe a task?
I know. This is Grand Theft Auto.
We have to find those kangaroos.
Finest. And we found a way to reintroduce flut-flut-like animals into the game.
There's one of those buggers! Get it, Jack!
Why does everyone in the city look ready?
Missed it by this much!
Because they are!
Ooh, nasty.
Trust me.
You can literally get in a brawl with anyone here.
Trust me, they are.
Get him! Get him!
Yeah, anybody will shoot your ass on you.
One more! Bon appetit!
This man has an appetite. That's not... What was that? What was that yellow thing?
There's rat. Another one!
It's a rat?
It's like a rat, yeah.
Yo, how many stomachs do you have? Those things aren't that small.
Jack!
What about those ears? It seems like you've gotten very far from where you were probably supposed to.
Yeah.
I see another one!
Another.
Ah, you missed him!
You say, ah.
I don't know, he just sounded to me like, ah.
Aha, you missed him. City already seems huge.
It's not though. It's actually really small.
Keep looking.
The frame rate.
So close.
I know. It's kind of like what the hell.
This one should have been the most technically sound.
That thing back there. You see that thing back there? It's really important.
Okay. I mean, it being black made me think it was very important. It was like the darkest thing there, and standing out. Everything else has like a light tone to it, despite it being dark.
We gotta find the last kangaroo.
Wait, here's a word.
It's a kangaroo. That's what they're called.
Kangaroo?
I guess that's what that lizard thing is. Why is it a kangaroo?
What the hell is this thing down here?
Find the last one, Jack. There's the last one!
That wasn't very nice.
There's another one! We got them all! Anybody else hungry?
Not bad, blokes. Maybe me food stores will last a little longer now. If Paymos ever gives you a pass to leave the city, I'll let you take one of me rides for a spin.
I'm glad
see you around, newbies.
They were really low in the first in the Jack 2. Yeah, look.
Oh!
They shoot you on sight.
I must defend myself.
Yeah, the people of Spargus ain't playing around. They're all about survival. All of these people fought in the arena.
They've earned their right to stay here.
Yeah. This game is actually a little more fun to, like, search for precursor orbs than the second one.
Oh, we're already going to the black thing?
Yes. Wow. I'm telling you, the frame rate is kind of jumpy in this game.
Check out these funny dudes, huh? Nice threads. I didn't know rubber was back in. What are you working on, monk boy?
It is none of your concern, animal.
Look, coloring book, we've had a hard week. Don't push it.
The arena shows all, Dark One. Hate consumes your eyes.
Great. Thanks for the tip.
It will destroy you, just as these precursors destroyed themselves.
It doesn't look like any precursor crap we've seen.
These artifacts are an abomination. One fell on the great volcano. We sent an expedition to the mountain, but my monks never returned. Ill tidings sing in the wind. I fear the remaking of the world is at hand.
I think you've been out in the sun a little too long. Let's go, Jack.
You must leave this place. Heroes think they can save the world when they themselves are lost. You could not possibly understand the dark forces at work here.
Don't talk to me about dark powers. I want to know what this is. Stand back.
Oops. Was that, a disease? Oh, he blocks it. He blocked it.
You have to hit the things when they go in the blue circle.
I mean, yeah, but why is it... Doing it red makes it seem like you're not. Red is bad. Well, at least it's supposed to be. Your gold is 75. This isn't even drop this gimmick.
Nope. So early into the game.
There's a lot of factors in this. Yeah, there is. I hope they don't come. I hope there's not like a one further in the game. I can only imagine the speed in which these things move.
Oh, there's like 40 of these.
Oh my god. I'm lying.
Totally lying. It's just. I think this is the only time you have to do this.
Oh my.
This is actually RNG, like, how these things come out. So, like, this actually, you could get, like, a bad spawn for a speed run. And this takes longer than it needs to.
You cracked it, Jack.
Oh, they can be faster? Touch it.
Dark eco.
You could get a better spread that, like, puts more icons
out. Now, aren't you? Mindfulness preps.
Those are solid eco crystals. It has been passed down through time that they power the greatest of precursor technologies. Strange. It speaks an ancient dialect. Earliest precursor forms. Something about reclaiming this unfinished world.
Those look like coordinates. Like the ones from...
It is picking up a very powerful signal.
I don't think we're gonna like what this thing is yapping to.
And we're
even
already...
You cannot save us from this, hero.
Hey, I'm the real hero here. You can call me... Orange Lightning. Z-z-z-ding.
You may carry the color of our creator's animal, but we have plans to save ourselves. Stay out of our business. You and Orange Lightning are not welcome here.
I love how she kept the name. She respected that, at least. She said, you can call me Orange Lightning.
I already felt like we're about to get kicked out of the city for blowing that thing up.
This game has a larger precursor presence than Jack 2, that's for sure. There's gonna be a lot of precursor stuff going on. Which is cool, because the precursors are a very fascinating part of the game. We still don't know a whole lot about them.
This guy.
Well, if it isn't the newbies.
Keep yapping, Jelly Boy. We'll see who...
Jelly Boy. Your bum, Ratface, or I'll pound you.
Oh, great stink of the precursors. I got two words for you. Toothbrush.
Nice rides. You like what you see? We use these babies to make runs into the deep desert to retrieve artifacts. Tough wheels for tough work.
You said we could use one.
I did, didn't I? But not one of those. Those are for the big boys. You can use that one.
What a runt!
Seems to fit you.
Get in, Dex. I'll drive.
Care to wager a little something on a race, then? If you win, I'll let you keep that little vehicle for as long as you live. And if I win?
I don't have anything.
I'd say that yappy rodent of yours is a bit bony, but skinned and butted, he'd make a nice treat. My vehicle against him.
Forget it, buddy. Jack would never...
Done. What? Don't worry. If there's one thing I can do, it's race.
Yeah, we proved that last game.
Why was he so accepting of this vehicle? It looks like a toy car.
You can skip this whole part.
That's a shame.
Which is actually... No, it's actually a good thing. This part's kind of stupid. All you have to do is literally, like, press start and restart and check.
You mean the tutorial or the race?
Everything. The tutorial and the race. But for the sake of YouTubes.
Oh, jumping is the game.
We. Drifting.
Now, jumping made more sense in Jag 2 because technically the vehicles you're racing weren't touching the ground.
I wanna let you know. Oh.
We're gonna do a jump in place.
Why are you spreading them out so far, though?
This wasteland's not Tokyo. If you see me when you see me.
Is that a volcano?
Yeah, she talked about a volcano earlier. Yeah, you can skip this whole race. This race is dumb.
Let's do this.
You got spikes on the wheels.
Here we go.
Give a turbo on you and gas.
These races are a little better than Jack 2 races. That's for sure.
This almost looks like the beach level. You probably know
what I'm doing. So how you doing?
Dang it! I was doing so good.
Good thing you got two more laps.
I can skip this race. Oof. So yeah, guys, this is like what Jack X is like. Jack X is actually a lot more exciting than this. The other vehicles control a lot more. A lot. This thing's kind of like moderate speed and doesn't do a whole lot of it. Has no guns or nothing. It's a tough puppy. That was so good.
Add.
Now what?
Ready? Race!
No good set or nothing, it's just ready.
Man ain't trying to waste time. You know this race gonna take a while.
Stop! Gosh.
Hey.
Or like, how can we make Jack more exciting? So make it like Mad Max. Desert cars. That's literally what they did. This is Mad Max.
They shouldn't have
that. Oh yeah, this is Mad Max. No, it gets better. You'll grow on the desert stuff. These guys shoot you on sight in the wasteland when you see them.
But I liked it when he did that.
Actually, no, I like this. All the races are like this. They take like 7 minutes apiece to finish.
You very disappointed.
Jack X actually is great.
To be fair, I wouldn't be like playing it. It'd still be very disappointed.
The story's like not as good, but for racing it, I guess.
Last lap.
Yeah, there's a very good reason why he's wearing them.
Ah, enjoy it for now, Skimmer. I said you could keep the vehicle for as long as you live. Well, we'll see how long that is, mates.
Aha, trick stipulation.
We're gonna have you killed. And then I'll eat the freaking oxen. Too late. You're already. Get away from me.
On sight.
They chase you. Maybe legit, just come looking for it. Jesus. Oh, Jesus.
So, he actually got near this place.
Nice wheel work. My advisor here says you have vehicle skills.
I can hold my own. This one will be of use to us, Deimos. I think you should keep him for now.
Can it, Pecker?
There are a number of artifacts to be found in the wasteland. Fresh storms churn the sand and reveal items that have been buried for centuries. Take the vehicle and find as many items as you can before the storms come again. And one more thing. If you get caught in the storms, they will tear the flesh from your very bones.
Oh, great. Thanks for the pep talk.
How you know when a storm is?
Don't you fetch it. That's kind of what the beginning of the game is for somewhat length of time. Bunch of fetching.
We got an artifact! Cool!
Cool. Alright, guys.
Go to the next artifact, Jack!
We don't know what the next artifact is.
Cursor crap. Oh.
Keep going.
Where did they come? Why did they build this crap? They sound like some real losers. Listen here, coloring book.
Straight up.
Look, a power cell.
Interesting. I wonder if it powers it.
Now we may need those ones that vibrate.
No.
Jack too. Oh yeah, they're not innocent. They had to kill people just to be out here.
Damn, dude, how long was this mission?
Exactly.
Fucking fireworks.
I told you you're gonna be wanting a lot of this.
We got the last one!
How long are these? How long are these freaking missions?
Wait, how does Daxter know that's the last one?
Because he serves as the tutorial guy for this game, so. Well, every game, but. Yeah.
It's getting hard to see!
Oh no, he meant that that was the last one.
The storm's getting worse!
Care? Demos says.
My concern was for the artifacts, and we will use them well. That armor you found, it is very rare indeed. Pecker here says it's the very armor Mar once wore in his battles for this planet long ago. Keep it for yourself. Trust me, you'll need it.
He still looks so excited when he gets something.
Yeah, he has a wristband. Risk guards.
Art or facts? No, it's artifacts.
Oh, they're right here.
Are we racing her now?
You are still here?
Yeah, we thought we'd hang out, catch some rays.
This isn't a game. I am Seam. We monks are sworn to discover and protect the secrets of the precursors. These leaper mounts allow us to travel where you cannot.
Man, those babies sure stuffed their faces. We saw one gulp below the candy bags not too long ago. Stupid rats! They just sat.
You will never last.
That's the first thing I thought.
That dark eco crystal from the satellite. I want it before it falls into the wrong hands. I'll wager a light crystal against it if you race my monks on their leapers.
Hey, did you hear that?
Not necessarily.
Exactly. He wasn't looking. But he was completely right. Yes, we're gonna race her now.
On your monk, get set, ride.
Had a feeling since I saw her.
Move aside, domehead.
The lizard.
Berserk.
It's a lizard with wings like a dragon.
A blizzard. Sounds like a bird.
See ya, monk boy!
Will this deem you worthy?
These are the same rings from Jack 1. You actually can't do that in the normal game. It's only in this race that for some reason you can. I hate this race. Ah! I lost. It's a race.
Take that, hey face.
You're almost there. It probably ends where you started.
Whoa, you ugly bastards! Oh. Hit them, you get stunned. That's
keep it. Going!
There you go.
Stop it, you guys.
Yeah. Ha! We kicked your scaly tail! Back off, you filthy animal!
Fine, hero. The crystal is yours. The two types, light and dark, when combined, form great energies. Be careful with them. And when you die, do be kind enough to give them back.
I don't plan on it. Why are you so obsessed with death?
Because of that. The Daystar approaches, and every day it grows brighter. This planet's final trial is coming.
Aw, she looks genuinely concerned.
They finally explained why the sun is not the sun in the Jack series. So that's been there since the first game. That's always been what the sun looks like. A light in the sky.
I just noticed it this game.
Yeah.
I was like, what's that blue light?
I think we're gonna fight in the arena. The arena?
So soon?
Yeah. You spend more time outside of the city than you do in it. So yes, the battle's coming.
Some things.
Ah,
you guys looking for a bit of action? The scope shows a group of metalheads moving through the desert not too far from here. I don't like metalheads almost as much as I don't like you. And you've got some proving to do. Intercept those bad boys and give them hell. Who knows? You might even get a few toys for your effort.
Why does it sound like you're leaving out the dangerous parts? Jack, I'm getting some nasty juju vibes here. I don't have these whiskers for nothing, you know.
Relax. We could handle a few metalheads.
Have you ever seen a wasteland metalhead?
No. Why?
Nothing. Just wondering. Go get them, heroes.
Set up.
He laughed. There's a secret in this game. Like a toggleable secret. You see that? This man's wearing diapers. There's a cheat that takes off like the bottom part of the clothes and he's just wearing diapers.
Was that just a secret you're talking about?
What do you mean?
Is it just a secret?
Yeah, it's an unlockable secret. Yeah, this is a kind of a fun mission.
Define kind of a fun.
This thing got a car with guns now and we'll see these wasteland metalheads.
It looks like that metalhead thing has guns too.
Wasteland metalheads are huge! They have a considerable amount of health. But... That camera angle was meant to, like, send you flying. Which was already needed.
Boy.
Remember when, like, aiming guns was hard in Jack 2? Aiming guns on this thing.
It doesn't seem like it's the real thing. Or, like, the most cool. Oh, two. Which one were you chasing?
A lot of missions in this game are go to the wasteland and shoot.
Damn.
Yeah. At least in the beginning.
It sucks in the beginning because he has the slowest car because I ain't getting full speed last week.
He's too busy being in the beginning.
Not even close. I just woke up at 12 and couldn't go back to sleep because he was thinking. Oh shit. I think that's like, even though Amazon said it was coming today, they're gonna hang out today.
Well, I think that's kind of a good thing though, because like, I'd rather you be here than be living on the box. No shit, I need to have this. It's gonna be raining a lot these next few days. So that's supposed to happen.
Yo!
Yeah, that's supposed to happen. He launches you and then he roars while it's in slow motion. I actually really like it when I get launched, but it takes a little bit of health.
Speed grab. Get launched in a different direction.
You can skip major parts of this game by going to a certain part of the desert and facing through a wall.
That's terrible.
Lesson, old man.
He definitely recognized you. So now I'm thinking really hard.
Yeah, think about it. To me, it was very obvious even the first time.
What if I feel like it's someone from the first game who actually accidentally snuck into the future?
No. Well, that's a cool theory. That would be really cool if that happened, but think about it. I mean, I don't blame you for forgetting about him, but think about it.
It's not Praxis, right?
Baron, no. That was a way different voice.
I don't
know. And Baron had a big mustache. I didn't have a big mustache.
So no, not you. Oh, wait. Is it the guy who kicked him out the city different from the first place?
No, that's Vigor.
I don't fucking know.
It's Errol.
Who?
Errol, the dickhead from the first game.
The one that was under Praxis that we raced and he blew himself up.
Wait, but you just said from the first game.
I mean, from the second game.
I was like, what?
From the second game, Yeah, Errol.
Oh, the one of the... Tried to take us out.
Your rival, yes.
Yeah. I mean, we were his rival. I don't think we ever considered him a rival.
We did once he started kicking up to Kira. He's like, oh, hell nah. I don't claim her, but she mine. Alright, well, we're going to continue the Desert Shenanigans on the next episode.
That's going to do it for this one, guys. Thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed, like, comment, subscribe, and we'll catch you in the next one. See ya.
Bye. And, no, you can't steal these cards. You have to unlock them.
I figured you would have done it already if you could.
Yeah, I would have just stole one. Alright, bye.